Hello everyone, I have another recipe, guys. It's pork limit again, and I'm using white onion, red chili. This is to fry together with garlic. Hello everyone, hello guys, I have another quick and easy recipe. Just chop the potato and add some minced meat, white onion, garlic, and red chili, and stir fry first your white onion, garlic, and add your minced meat and cook it for a while, our minced meat, and then you add your chopped potato. And here's the soup, guys. Okay, after that you leave it cook for a few minutes and then add water, about 2 cups of water or 1.5 cup of water, and then cover, let it simmer and let it cook. That's it.
Here guys, it is ready,
And it's ready to serve, guys. Here's our minced meat with potato, with a white onion, chili, garlic. And I am using this now, guys. This sauce. I'm using this Masuri tiga rasa. There are three flavors. I don't know this rasa. Later I will tell you what's the rasa. And light soya sauce, and of course black vinegar. I'm using this black vinegar, pepper powder, and just a little bit of salt. It's ready now. Chili. I'm gonna put it here. I hope you enjoy watching, and don't forget to like, comments, and subscribe. See you on my next video. Just sprinkle a spring onion on top. Okay, and you can serve this one with a garlic bread or white rice. That's it.